Another seeding by the Elohim occurred some 6,000 years ago in the Middle East. It is speculated that after years of wandering, these seeded people eventually came to Egypt. All right. So in the Bible, in Genesis chapter 6, you got the destruction that happened. They don't tell where that land was at. It's in Genesis 10 when they go into the land of Sumeria, where Nimrod come into play.
Mm-hmm.
They go over there to that side. But before that, they was over here. Atlantis and the Americas.
That's right. Right.
And that's part of the hidden piece of the puzzle why you don't get no history until Genesis 10. Genesis 6, they cut it short with the flood came, but they don't tell what went on